Good afternoon, learners. I'm going to teach English activity grade 2, months of the year. Remember, learners, on our previous lesson we said there are 12 months in a year. Remember, I said every month of the year you must start with a capital letter. Okay, today we want to see the months of the year, but in a different way. We want to see each month has how many days. 30 days has, these are the months that have 30 days. April, June, September, and November. There are only 4 months in a year with 30 days. All the rest have 31 days. All the rest are January, which has 31 days, March 31, May 31, July 31, August 31, October 31, December 31. There's only one month that I've not mentioned, and that is February. I've said except for February alone, which has 28 days common and 29 in each leap year. So February, it's only February that has 28 or 21 or 29 days. Learners, I'm going to teach you how to get the 30 days and 31 days from my hand. So you also try this at home. So all the months with 31 days, they will go up. We start January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. Learner, if you come to this other hand, also you start from up. So we have said all the months with 31 days are up. So learner, try this at home because I'll give you homework. Thank you.